Hi everyone, I'm Joann Ordille, Assistant Professor of Computer Science here at Lafayette College, and this is the new Rockwell Integrated Sciences Center. I am moving into my new office, so welcome. It's a very exciting move for me. The new building has a lot of great features for teaching. It has extensive whiteboards. You see a couple here in my office. We have classrooms that are completely whiteboarded, which allows for a lot of fun group interaction about computer science projects. We also have a sweeping view of the campus from the end of this hallway. So I invite you to come to the Rockwell Integrated Sciences Center up to the fifth floor in computer science and look at that view. It is just awesome. One of the things about the new building that I am really looking forward to is the new Center for Inclusive STEM Education. That will be here along with the Dyer Center for Entrepreneurship. And so we will have a lot of opportunity, both in computer science and in biology and also in neuroscience, to interact with those two centers. And I'm sure there'll be a lot of great things that come out of that.